What's up, everybody? I'm Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing, 18-19 Optic Basketball case break number 2. This is everybody that joined. These are your teams. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. There will be a recap at the end of the video. I'm going to get all the boxes out and then all the packs out and then all the cards out. Then we'll look at them all. If you don't want to do that, you can fast forward to the end, YouTubers, and watch the recap. Our first case wasn't very good. I hope this one's much better. The Mystery Redemptions. Who do you guys think it'll be? Who was it last year? I don't know. It's not my jam. I usually don't do much of it, if any at all. Those would be good ones. Really good. I hope for your sake they are too. Guerrero and Tatis. I still can't believe the White Sox traded Tatis for fucking James Shields. Our farm system wasn't even good when they did that. Trade away your best prospect for an overpriced inning eating number four. It's like trading Patrick Mahomes when he's a rookie and hasn't played to Baltimore for Joe Flacco. Ah, I got mine today. I only got one. The chosen one got like 30 of them today. Maybe if the post office goes back to work, falls out. Is it still real cold there? Nice. Yeah, that's what somebody else from out there was saying that. It's a dramatic change in weather. 60, 70 degrees in a week. need some gold vinyl in my life. When you guys go to the LCS, do you open by pack? You just buy packs? You buy boxes? Cases? Nice. Very nice. Yeah, that one was really... I dug it. you have a favorite card that you own? Do you have a graded? The Jordan rookie? Nice. Wonder how much they cost raw. I've never looked at that. Yeah, that's an awesome card. The Mantle Griffey Jr. duel. 9-10. That's great. Wait to eat dinner. I ran out of time today. They're all naked. That's what I was going to do. Make a chicken salad. Need something healthy. Been sloppy this week. Blake Griffin to 99. Ben Simmons, Jimmy Butler, Robert Williams, oops, Melo. Trevor Ariza. Anthony Simmons to 49. Blue for Portland. The TG 77. KG. Wesley Matthews, Chandler Hutchinson. Koji. Jochik. Nah. These are 79. Kyle Lowry. Ooh, that's a nice one. Colin Sexton. Carl with the K, thanks, to 39. Zaire Smith, 76ers. The TG 77 is owning the autos right now. Carl Anthony Towns. Kurokas. Kurooks. No idea. Kemba Walker to 99. Buddy Hield to 39. I wonder why they chose 39. Shy. Danny Green, Grayson Allen, Luca, any of you guys use food delivery services, like prepped meals and things? Jerome Robinson to 39. Use something called HelloFresh. It's really good. Robin Lopez. It's easy. They send you all the ingredients, everything that you need. And the food's great. Rated rookie signature holo, Jerome Robinson. You know, when you think about all of the food that you waste, you go to the store, you buy it, it goes bad. You cook it, it goes bad because you made too much, blah, blah, blah. Ooh, nice. Chris Dunn, 8 out of 10. Just makes everything easier too. Diallo, we just do the 3-day one because, you know, sometimes you just don't want to cook. J.R. Smith to 99. Yanti Maten. Is that a real person? I feel like we just got had. My kids won't eat it. Only thing they eat is like plain chicken nuggets, white rice, noodles with no sauce, moderate amount of butter, basically anything without taste. My son's much better than my daughter. She's super picky. It's so annoying. What do you want for dinner? Rice. That's what she says. Ray Allen gold for the Bucks. 8 out of 10. Kuzma? Ah, I hate it. I feel like such a bad dad. Just giving him like peanut butter and honey for dinner. What do you want for lunch? Peanut butter and honey. What do you want for dinner? Peanut butter and honey sandwich. Okay. Michael Bridges. JJ Redick to 99. Even when it is good and they like it, they'll just eat like a bite and be like, nah, I'm done. Wade Baldwin, the fourth. Gold for the Blazers. The TG77, 10 out of 10. Sushi. Steak, lobster, crab legs. How old is she? Jeez, expensive taste. She's fun to go out to eat with. I don't have to worry about if they have a kids menu or not. Donovan Mitchell to 49. CJ McCollum to 79. We went out to eat one time, and my son, my youngest son, who's five, we went through the menu and everything, picked out everything he wanted to eat and his sides and everything, because we make them tell the waiter themselves. And when he comes, he's like, and what do you want, little man? He goes, ribs. Like, that is not what we discussed, and you are not getting ribs. Spend $30 on a meal for a five-year-old. Landry Shamet. Josh Okogie. Ribs are amazing until about 10 minutes after you're done eating them. Then you want to go lay down and leave Earth for a 7-year nap. Ribs, loaded nachos. Damn it. I wish my wife wasn't pissed off at me right now. I'd go to the bar when we were done. Get some appetizers. A couple pints. Grayson Allen. That's an odd color. To 149. Maybe it's the yellow makes it look weird. Colin Sexton to 49. Three-year-old only likes candy. No, dude. Friday fish night is not an... It is a very Midwest thing. When I was in college, I had a serving job at the Olive Garden for one of my jobs. Ooh, magic. Nice. Lakers. Scheisler? I hope I said that right. Yeah. Even Olive Garden had it. Friday fish night. Perch and cod, baby. DSJ. Luca. Wendell Carter. Bluegill. I've never had that. Breaded walleye. Crickets, catfish. I don't think I've ever had catfish. I know I've never had walleye. Me too. Lonzo Ball, red. Larry Bird, blue, retro series. Are they really? Catfish always worries me because of the crap that they eat. But I also don't know what the other fish eat, so. Probably equally gross. Jared Vanderbilt. I've never been a big fan of freshwater fish. Seafood, I'd smash that for the rest of my life. I'd give up meat for seafood every day. Don't cry to me about what they eat and what they don't. We don't even know if it's an actual catfish. Boom, baby. I tried to yell and my voice just squeaked. Silver. A little Donic sauce. Hollis Jefferson blue.
Luca, Luca, Luca.
Me too, dude. Wings, loaded nachos, jalapeno poppers. Oh. Whatever his base auto is going for right now. A Fry Tower? This sounds incredible. Could you expand upon that? Dude, I didn't even take a picture of it. What the hell am I doing? Ah, let's go there. This Scotty V with the Jags in number 8. When do you start, Bill?
I still can't believe how fast that was.
You just went in and they're like, oh, yeah, here. We were literally hanging out the night before. And then you shot me that message. You're like, oh, dude, man, I got bad news. And it's funny how alike our whole group is, just because everyone in the room last night said like this almost same exact thing as I did. And Jen, to 49, Patrick Beverly. Lonnie Walker, red, looks maroon. Hang in there, brother. Are you at home now? D'Anthony Melton to 49 for the Suns. Puck guys, I just got so excited for you. Michael Bridges, orange. Bass Kisser's handling it like it's a Tuesday. Yes. Nice. Super, super, super. To 149. I was hoping that the color was a little faded and it was the green. I knew it wasn't, but guy can hope for his buddy to get a sick awesome card, right? Trying to will it to be a green. Yeah, that's a nice one. Dante D. DiVincenzo. Why does it come out so smooth sometimes and other times not? Sure hope not. Kuzma red. Dante. Does everyone call him White Dante or is it just you guys? Musa. Dzanin. Musa. Fultz. Vanderbilt. Aaron Holiday, signature series auto for the Pacers. Jerome Robinson. Okay. I'm going to be walking around like that's a thing. Hey, White Dante, what's up, man? Will Barton, James Johnson. All right, last little run of it. Hopefully there's some fire in here. Parallel, something to be excited about. I shot all our bullets already. Kevin Love on the very strange picture. This is a hideous card. Sorry, Philip. ended on a Luka. All right, let me sleeve up these last few. We'll run a recap. Then it's dinner time. 11 left and limited number 4. Yeah. We tried to run that filler earlier. Did not go so well. Well, snap fill tomorrow at 5 p.m. All right, here you go. Reds are to 99. Kuzma. These pink ones are to 79. Jerome Robinson. The black ones are to 39. James Johnson. Dante D, blues are to 49. Lonnie Walker, Beverly, Hollis Jefferson, Jared Vanderbilt, Lonzo Ball, Larry Bird, blue, Grayson Allen, weird color card. That one's to 149. Wendell Carter, Landry Schmidt, Josh Okogie, Donovan Mitchell to 49, CJ McCollum, Ray Allen gold for the Bucks. Yeah, me too. JJ Redick, Chris Dunn gold, Bulls. Golds are to 10. J.R. Smith, Jerome Robinson, Robin Lopez, Kemba Walker to 99, Buddy Hield, Colin Sexton, Jokic, ugh, I did it again, whatever, that guy, Blake Griffin, your Donick Stash, you had 3 base. This one to 149, and this one. Rest of the autographs: Musa, Holiday, D'Anthony Melton for the Suns, blue to 49, Colin Sexton, blue to 49. Magic Johnson. Surprisingly not numbered. Gold Wade Baldwin the 4th. Signature series. 10 out of 10. Yanti Mayton. Jerome Robinson, rated rookie signature holo card number 152. Anthony Simmons, blue. And Zaire Smith. That's it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. We'll do number 3 tomorrow night.